Back here at home now in Spartanburg County, SWAT and other law enforcement officials are near a home on Lyndhurst Street after reports of a barricaded person with active warrants. Sky 4 flew over the scene this afternoon and could see a heavy law enforcement presence as well as deputies with guns drawn. It led to students at Daniel Morgan Technology Center being transported back to their high schools. No other information about the suspect has been released at this time. We will, of course, update you as we learn more.